Hi, this is Marissa Maurer, your STEM librarian. I'm going to show you in a couple of minutes how you can import from ACM or any database where you can access a BibTeX reference into your RefWorks account. So let's get started. I'm in ACM right now. I've done my search for information. I've come across this article that I would like to put into my RefWorks. So I'm going to click on it. And over here is the information about my export formats. And so you'll notice we don't see RefWorks as an option here. But we're going to click on this one right here, BibTeX. And it's going to pull up this new window. So I'm going to copy. And then I'm going to go into RefWorks. I'm already signed in, so you'll want to do that first if you haven't already. Once you're signed into your RefWorks and you're in your All References, up here in the top bar, we're looking at References and we're going to Import. We'll click on Import. And depending on the default, you might see this one, for example. Just go through the list here and you want to choose BibTeX. And then you'll have several options for databases. We're currently searching in ACM, so I'm selecting that. And then I want to just paste in my text, so I've clicked on the From Text window. Now I'll just click in here, and I'll Control V, or I'll do the Command V, depending on what computer you're on, and then I'll hit Import. And as always, make sure that you see this confirmation screen that your importing of references is successful into RefWorks. And that's how you can import a BibTeX reference into RefWorks from ACM. Thanks so much for watching.